New Year!
I am wearing my blingiest, shiniest, New Year-iest jumpsuit with sequins. I do not own anything more jhatang than this. क्योंकि मैं किसी पार्टी में नहीं गई कल, पर दिल को खुश करने के लिए गालिब ये आउटफिट अच्छा है. Instead, I was at home watching. Hi, so nice to see a reunion not hosted by James Corden just falling all over himself. Because possible ho sakta tha na, sabke matching accents hain. Lekin dear viewer and Potterheads, I am happy to report, is sort of documentary mein koi bhi aapke aur aapke favorite actors ke beech mein nahi hai. Not even J.K. Rowling. J.K. Rowling is not an active part of this reunion. Sunne mein aaya tha ki unhe bulaya tha, par wo nahi aayi. Mat bandi gayab ho jaye meri bula se. She does appear in 2-3 very short talking heads, but the screen at that point prominently tells you that this is archival footage. Instead, this reunion is only about the movies. Aur kyunki sare directors ek ek karke aate hain, including Alfonso Cuarón, it is impossible ki wo JKR ka naam na le ek do bar while talking about, say, how to understand Quidditch, etc. But the main cast and most of the people in this show choose not to bother talking about the books too much. फ्रेंड्स, अगर हमारी मिलेनियल जनरेशन सबसे बड़े कंज्यूमर है मूविंग इमेजेस के आजकल, और मिड टू लेट 30s में नॉस्टैल्जिया हमारी प्राइमरी इमोशन है, तो यू विल अग्री विद मी कि सुबह उठ के सुसू से पहले गुजरे जमाने की यादें आती हैं. एंड एज द जनरेशन दैट प्राइमरली कंज्यूम्ड द HP मूवीज, दिस रियूनियन इज डिजाइन टू मेक यू अगली क्राई एंड रेमिनिस अबाउट इनोसेंट डेज गॉन बाय व्हाइल वॉचिंग द कास्ट टॉक अबाउट मेकिंग फ्रेंड्स नॉट जस्ट विद ईच अदर बट द टेक्निकल टीम्स एज वेल. और रूपर्ट ग्रिंट सेइंग, ओह, when did I get my driving license? During the driver's atonement or something like that. So that line is in there for relatability hard. Ki, yup, I got mine when Half-Blood Prince came out. So the reunion is split in chapters, broadly divided by directors. Chapter 1 is with Chris Columbus, who doesn't get enough credit for being the one to help bring to screen what all of us thought Hogwarts would look like. He was the first one who did it. Next features Alfonso Cuarón, and every moment you spent wondering why the third film stands out amongst all of the 8, you get to hear being elaborated upon through the horse's mouth. It is quite amazing. Especially a bit where he talks about directing Alan Rickman, Gary Oldman, David Thewlis, Timothy Small and Dan Emma Rupert all together in the Shrieking Shack. Wo scene jahan Peter Pettigrew ka saj samne aata hai. The lead trio, who were all in their mid-teens back then, so was I, we didn't quite comprehend the skill with which this scene was directed. So I am very thankful that they elaborated upon it and managed to get Alphonse to do it himself. Now that we're familiar with his larger body of work, you know, Roma, Gravity, it's kind of insane that that includes a Harry Potter movie also, no? And so on and so forth, the cast interacts with Mike Newell in cutaways, ending with David Yates, who's made the most Harry Potter movies. For those of us who've watched and rewatched these films countless times, and like Emma Watson can mouth all the lines of all the characters, the reunion will keep you grinning ear to ear. Tom Felton tearing up, talking about the passing of his on-screen mother Helen McCrory, to Gary Oldman and Ralph Fiennes reminiscing about Alan Rickman. It's all the kind of wholesomeness we associated with Harry Potter all our lives until recently. This reunion made me very happy because it didn't just feel like fan service. It's also catering to actual cinephiles, people who want to know how these movies were made. There's only one fleeting mention of which cast member had a crush on whom, but that's not going to be your biggest takeaway from this. The audition tapes and behind the scenes, Daniel Radcliffe's last message to Helena Bonham Carter, which she keeps a picture of on her phone, Toby Jones's Dobby, all of it is a celebration of not just these movies, but movies in general. The industry which exists to tell and preserve stories and lessons in perpetuity. The reunion doesn't have fans doing talking heads. There's no reaching out to viewers in Egypt, India, Japan who've named their kids Harry, Ron, Hermione. That impact was worldwide and continues to be is obvious, and the reunion works hard not to get tangled up in that. It's about the films, the craft, why Rupert Grint was the best actor out of the three, how Ralph Fiennes created Voldemort on screen, the CGI and lack of it, it's quite literally creating movie magic. And how hot the Phelps twins have gotten now. That's just my personal takeaway, I suppose. Harry Potter 20th Anniversary Return to Hogwarts is streaming 1st January onwards on Amazon Prime Video. I am streaming here on YouTube. Subscribe kare channel ko, and once again, Happy New Year from my blingy outfit.